2 years after the plague that tore all humanity apart, that spread like a wildfire, that killed 99% of all human population, leaving the world desolate, except for us. We are Wadiya, leaders of the future. Join us where education, unity, and advancement are the underlying principles of which our society stands.
Daily life in Wadiya is simple compared to the society before us. A strong schooling system will be put in place, including core subjects and a trade school in which citizens under 19 attend 5 days a week. The employed work from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m., and farmers work extra hours during crop season. Traders and merchants leave for 2 weeks at a time to bring merchandise back to Wadiya. Retirement can be achieved at age 60. Citizens find themselves most loyal to the most educated of our society. Days commemorating the dead are celebrated sporadically throughout the year, and any religious customs and holidays from the old world are tolerated. The diversity of Wadiya is celebrated from June 10th through June 17th in a cultural week of festivities.
In Wadiya, a council directs the nation and supervises lower tiers. To meet the needs of the people, we work on rebuilding structures to their former stability and defenses against the plague. The next rung in Wadiya's community is equally as important, as it consists of citizens who provide food and products for the community. Holding the community together are the unemployed and nannies, who work on spreading news and caring for other citizens. Wadiya custom fits general topics such as math and science to focus on real-life applications such as how the plague spreads and ways to make buildings sturdier.
The government in Wadiya is focused on national security, education, and healthcare. Personal contributions to the government are done through 28 days of labor a year that helps the government. The government itself is comprised of 7 elected officials, 2 working as the legislative branch, 2 as the judicial branch, and 2 as the executive branch. The remaining leader is the figurehead, who is much like a public relations officer. These officials enter and leave office on a vote conducted by those above the age of 25. Wadiya's military enforces our laws. However, in general, our nation is extremely peaceful and supports visitors and trade with our neighbors and brothers in humanity.
In the times of Wadiya, we promote stability. Our farmlands surround the Grand River, which floods every year. Cows graze upon the fertilized land. Salt mines lie to the east while a desert lies to the west. Ports are located at all four corners, allowing us to successfully trade with regions 2, 3, 4, and 6. Our citizens allow us to further advance our society and are compensated through land and provided with payment for everyday expenses. Those at age of 19 take a survey which provides them with a suggestion for their future job. The unemployed will be provided with housing temporarily. A meeting will be held to decide a nationwide currency between our regions. Regionally, bartering will be practiced among the people.
After a tragedy as great as the plague, we rose from the ashes. Society must unite once more. Join us. We are Wadiya, leaders of the future.